Sir says, and Vishnu says, it's very similar to my real life character because it says positive. So they say that suits Hansu. But I think it's a very fun-loving character, and there's a very cute sequence between the hero and the heroine. And yeah, the film is a very light-hearted film again. And these two characters, the hero and the heroine's character, are there throughout the film. While working with Vishnu again for the third time. After PPT, we had a couple of other projects, but it didn't work out since I was busy and he was busy. But when this project came, we got really hooked to it because it was a really nice script. Also, the film was shot really fast. It was shot in just 50 days. So yeah, it was again fun working with Vishnu. The film is the fourth song. That's my favorite song. It's a very fast beat number. So when I heard the first time, I was like, oh, okay, this is going to be really tough to shoot. But it was very fun to shoot the song. And I just had some radio interviews and they said that the songs are doing really well. So I'm glad the song's also doing very well. I think everyone who will see the film will understand his character is really different. His look is very different. So I wish him all the best. And it was a very comfortable journey throughout the film because... I think producer Garu had really taken care of all his artists very well.
Ila santoshanga eppudu okka sari untanu. నాలాగా నచ్చినట్టుగా బతికే అమ్మాయిల్ని చులకంగా చూద్దాం. ఈ ప్రపంచానికి బాగా అలవాటు.